comes from none other than the JCS. A MAGTAF will very shortly conduct a Hellebore assault on that base. Their objective is to seize control of it, and the one thing that could get in their way is the base's anti-air defenses. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there.
You need to exfiltrate before they arrive. Contact!
Noticed the amphibious assault ship carrying the Hellebore force. That's sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on. That can be placed. You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it. Destroyed. Excellent work. Keep it up.
CT, this is Delta 6. Got damages on equipment here.
Boss, the problem doesn't stop at the torture facilities. The abductions on foreign soil are a violation of national sovereignty. And if that gets out, they're looking at major diplomatic headaches. That's why the government has given its unofficial consent to the JCS's plan, and this suppression op is going ahead. The end game is to conduct an on-the-scene survey of that black site, and apprehend whoever was behind it. There's something else, boss. It isn't just the US agents who've gone missing. I sent someone from the intel team to the base as well, but there's been no contact.
This is Delta 6. We've arrived on the scene.
You're low on explosives. How about some OSP?
CT, understood. Check your surroundings. Out. All fire teams.
Thank you. gotta have some kind of secret agreement. And I guess I'd say they were MI6. Me and D. ISI. I even heard one guy speaking Russian. Yeah. They're making deals with the East, too. Local agencies. We'll snatch dissidents who've defected to the West and send them back across the Iron Curtain. After a stopover here.
We're dealing with leverage foreign
administrations. Backdoor money. Scandals. Financial fraud. Share information the governments want to sweep under the rug. They gain leniency for their agencies. They're trying to create some kind of human network without borders. Sorry. That's all I know. I can't believe I got captured. I should have known it wasn't up to your standard. The torture was... it's beyond anything I imagined. They were breaking guys left and right. I came pretty close. But don't worry, boss. I didn't tell him a thing.
CT, this is Zulu 10. No sign of the enemy. We're calling off a search. Over.
But...
this is CT.
Just
understood.
One time.
Keep your guard up.
I was questioned by this other guy.
What's going on?
He was different from the rest. I'll never forget him. What he said. Nothing to be ashamed of. Pain gets the better of us all. Let the words comfort you.
Now,
what did your boss tell you?
CP, understood. All fire team sectors surrounded. Wash out the intruder. Out.
I nearly talked. This guy was so weird. I know I saw his face. I just... I can't remember it.
CP, this is Delta 4.
Destruction confirmed. Only one remaining. You can do this.
Station at LZ. Making force landing. Stand by. work, boss. Guess it takes more than that to phase you. Come on home. Who sent those aircraft to strike the base. The one thing we can say is the origin was Western. Any evidence of what was going on there was reduced to ashes, along with the enemy combatants. But somebody in America wanted to make sure no one found out about that black site. When you look at it, everything's worked out exactly as they planned. I've heard Washington has given tacit approval to the kind of facility that operated there, and things are moving ahead. Stopping terrorism is the new priority. And the identity of that somebody? My money's on one name. Cypher.